we have been in these struggles, some of us, for almost 60 years now. So you better listen to what we advise you carefully, because we know what we are talking about.